left side. Clear left.
End of the session. P6.
Stand and start, right?
That is correct, it is standing start.
Stefan, your video on your live stream doesn't have any volume. Actually, it's really low.
Guys, this is okay, your race Ryan, session round. Prepare for your race. If we do have any issues here, we will restart the event, of course, as we did mention.
Good
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck.
Steven, promise you will have to... Never mind.
Yeah, I don't know what happened on that. Things just went real bad.
Just done it.
Park, your attention to track points.
Right side, clear right.
Okay, Ryan.
It's under control.
do some this evening.
Good race, people. Excellent. Good wheel to wheel battery right there, Steven. Look at wheel to wheel.
Okay, left, you in third place.
Right.
Yeah? Right. Whoa, congrats, buddy.
Nice, same to you.
Okay, guys, take it back into pit lane for me, please. Thank you. We got a Trinidad sandwich.
Great race, guys. Great race.
You guys are hearing me, right?
Do let me know if that happens to you again.
Alright.
Okay, guys, just take it back into pit lane for me, please, and get ready for your second event. It is a reverse grid. Remember, winners of this first event to remain within the Discord server, so we might we will have your post race interview. Thank you.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Radio check.
Botter, radio check.
Laps. Stay calm. Focus.
Alright, the same thing for me again. I don't know. I can't get a reset. Can I exit and drain back quickly?
Alright, we're gonna do that for you. Go ahead and leave the server. Someone give me a countdown time, please.
25 seconds left.
Okay, do not go racing here when that time expires. We will do a server restart.
Mm-hmm.
explore it.
Do not go racing, do not go racing. You are Campbell. We will do a server restart. Just let me know when you're ready there.
Alright, all good now.
P3. Alright, Ryan. Here we go.
Alright. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you.
You good to go?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. This is... We won't do that for... we won't be able to do that again because the... reverse grid does have an issue sometimes when that occurs, so let's just try to make it work this time, guys. You are going racing, lights out, okay?
Flag. V12. Just done a 58.3. Right side tyres are cold. Fastest lap.
Left side. Clear left.
Well done, Ryan. Good pass. Nice front. V11. Yellow flag.
Yellow flag.
yellow flag. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. 10th position. Yellow flag. I've got cold tyres, we need to get some heat into them. Okay Ryan, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.6. Yellow flag.
Right side, clear right.
Your ears are cold. My tires are cold. Yellow flag, caution. That lap time was 59.3.
Right side, clear right.
Watch out, Ian.
On your right. Clear right.
You're halfway home. We should be about 8 laps remaining on this tank. Your lap time was 58.5.
Left side. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
We just had a warning for cutting the track. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.5 seconds.
cold tires all around. Gap to Campbell behind is now 2.5. Last lap was at 58.5. Front is now 2.9. Flag. Place. Yellow flag. 2 liters remaining. last lap. That lap was a 58.7. All right, Ryan, lap time's pretty consistent.
Start finish line, please.
Just cut the track.
Do you want to keep him this race and last race, or just this race?
P8, there we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Both races, please.
Car left, clear left. On your left. Watch your line.
Let's just take it back into pit lane. Thank you
clear
very
left.
Much. You work, Campbell. You can take that car back into pit lane. Thank you. Charles Kadeem Mohammed and Nicole Charles for the first race towards the end of turn one for me, please. Thank you.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left.
You're already back in pit lane. That's okay. We'll conduct the interview from there. Right there is fine, Dominic. Thank you.
Watch your speed.
All right, we'll start with race number one. And the competitors that have won this one come in first, second, third. In third position is Mikkel Charles. Can I get you on the horn, please?
Hello, yes.
Hi, Mikkel, how are you doing? Welcome back. Huge hiatus there from you after missing out in most of last year's running due to a PC issue. But welcome back. Talk us through that race, and especially in the second one here, we see you following Dominic Charles, but unfortunately, you just cannot match his pace.
Yeah, it's good to be back, and it was rough not having a computer and thing, but I get back, and in the first race, my plan was just to stay consistent, stay in my own lane, and it should work out. And I did that, and I saw Kadeem was making some mistakes, but he just had more raw pace than me. So, yeah, that was kind of tough. But still a good result, though.
Most definitely. Just take us just a little bit of the second race as well.
In the second race, I was following Dominic yet, and two of we were just running through the whole field, and then I just couldn't match him when he was in like open air. I just couldn't match him, and then we was up against Jaden, and I really sorry Jaden, but I didn't mean to dive bomb you. I just thought he would have break a little later than I thought. So, yeah.
Thanks a lot for that. As we go on now to Kadeem Mohammed from the first race, second position. Well done to you. Just couldn't hold on to that first position, could you?
Nah, he was too good. Way too good. It was messing up a lot, so yeah.
And talk us through that second race. We can see you fighting your way through the field. A lot of incidents there as well.
Yeah, I was trying to follow Mikhail, honestly, but whenever they go through a slower car, it started putting the car in my way, so it's slowing me down. And yeah, so I struggled to get through the field, and I ended up running in the back of McNamee, and I had to wait on him because that was honestly my fault, so sorry about that. But other than that, it was fun.
I thanks a lot there, Kadeem Muhammad. As we move on now to race number one and number two's winners. You know what? You hold on for a bit there, Dominic. Let's go on to Jaden Harrison now. Jaden, doing well here to come in third position. Congratulations, man. Welcome back as well. JJ?
So that second race, the reverse grid kind of carried me there. But I see Dominic coming up. I'm like, I can defend and probably pull him off for a good couple of laps, but I was doing kind of well, but I had no grip for the whole race. I don't know what it was, my tire temps or what, but I had no grip, ended up locking up, sliding out of the place, and I guess he went through. Good battle with Dominic, good battle with Mikhail, good race.
All right, thanks a lot. That was Jaden Harrison there from Jamaica, and now we've got another Jamaican on our hands, Tavar Clark. Tavar just couldn't hold that pace together there against the Dominic Charles.
Yeah, I mean, when I realized that I had a 7-second gap between myself and Dominic, I was feeling a bit comfortable, and I was just trying to hold it, trying to keep it, trying not to over the tires, trying not to lock up and stuff. And I was trying to push at the same time because today is just the first I've really taken this car for some laps. So I was still trying to learn the car at the same time. You know, I mean, it's a very fun car to drive and stuff. So I know he had the pace. And each lap I realized he was taking like a second or something like that all my time. I was like, crap. And all I had to do was when he catch me was just to hold my line. And then he ended up catching me and stuff. And then I had a lag. I'm not sure if it's on my side or his side, but I was just trying to defend. I was not trying to push him off the road or anything. Just a lag, and we made contact, and then we proceeded with the battle and stuff. But coming out of that little corner, I did that little chicken corner, right?